Fight fans all over the world, it's Daddy Pete on the corner, in the corner, boxing. What? Hey, Tim Tazoo. Hey, man, he just blew Stevie Fernandez out of the ring, man, at Technology Park, Sydney, Australia, on the undercard of Tevin Farmer. Hey, and Billy Dibb, I'ma tell you. Tim Tazoo, hey, man, he just, it looked like Fernandez didn't want to be in there. And that's just all it is to it, man, because it really did. I can't see a shot that sent them to the canvas, you know, unless he had hurt him and then he just didn't want no more. That's the only thing I could see. But this Daddy Pete, this is your update highlight on the undercard of Tevin Farmer and Billy Dibb. This was Tim Tazoo. He just first round knockout of Stevie Fernandez. This Daddy Pete on the corner, in the corner, boxing. Slap that like button, subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell icon so you can be notified every time it go down. Daddy Pete signing off.